We're going to start out with our first report tonight. We're going to go to Dasman Diabetes Institute. They recently held their second Friends of Dasman annual gala dinner. Let's go take a look at what took place at Dasman Diabetes Institute. Stay tuned. Dasman Diabetes Institute recently held its second Friends of Dasman annual gala dinner in an effort to raise funds for its student ambassadors program and thank the Friends of Dasman for their continuous support to its mission of combating the diabetes epidemic in Kuwait. The event was attended by His Excellency, the U.S. Ambassador to Kuwait, Mr. Matthew Tueller, and Cuba's Ambassador to Kuwait, His Excellency, Mr. Andes González, as well as other distinguished guests and members of the Kuwaiti community.
To be able to partner with the Dasman Diabetes Institute in various programs that have attempted to reach out to young Kuwaitis to teach them about diet, nutrition, exercise in order to address the growing rates of diabetes. This is a common problem in many modern countries and between the United States and Kuwait. Together we have to devise ways of having powerful programs that educate young people in order to reduce the rates of diabetes. Well, this shows the power of when people and their private capacities work together for a common cause. This is a non-governmental, the Friends of the Dasman Institute, who have used their efforts to bring support to the Dasman Diabetes Institute.
This is the second year that we are having an auction and the celebration today. And it was much, much nicer and better than last year. And a lot of people were coming. We were very committed and they wanted to see how they can help and how they can work the auctions and so on. At the same time, it was very nicely organized, and even the talks that we heard, and it has been very important for the future of the country and especially for diabetes. And I'm very happy that this happened. The auction is the fact that to raise fund is not only for research, to raise fund for the activities that we do in Dasman, which is treatment of the patient as well as the research which is going on. So in that way that the people which they take it, they like the product, which you normally don't find it, and at the same time we will be able to even make more discoveries and everything else, especially for the diabetes and the people's of their complications.